broke out the leash and my mama was mad. Kicked out of school cause a nigga was bad. Caught me a check so a nigga was glad. Run up that bands, bitch, I got me a bag. Coming in first, I ain't coming in last. Run up that money, I get you it fast. Get in my way, this rocket gon' blast.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Madden 20 gameplay. Today we going over the number one defense in Madden. Yesterday I was showcasing the 3-4 bear. Now we gonna mix in my 2-4-5 out of the Green Bay Packers defense, man. So what I like to do is I like to blitz all, and then I will make my adjustments behind it. I will either put outside quarters on my cornerbacks real fast, quick adjustments, YY, triangle, triangle, outside quarters, or you can put outside thirds. Now that slot cornerback, about 50% of the time, I will man him up with whoever he's guarding. So this is an auto flip type defense. I'm gonna say it again, this is an auto flip type defense. As you can see, I am manning up that slot cornerback. So somebody with good press, he don't have to have the best speed, but if he has good press, you will want him in that position right there, that slot position. Good press is going to be hard for the people to get off the ball, and that is what's key to that defense. 2-4-5 odd. Yesterday I showed y'all the 3-4 bears. Sometimes you're going to face heavy blitzers, but sometimes you're going to face them people that come out in a stock defense, play sticks, and all you want to do is take your 2 or 3 yards every single time. It's so crucial that you take your check down in Madden 20, especially while you are preparing for Madden 21, because this is how people is gonna play defense a lot. These is usually the hardest people to beat. If they are aggressive, you can find an opening easy, but when they are playing stock coverage, you have to take your 2 to 3 yards. That's what's gonna get into your opponent's head, and then eventually they will finally be aggressive, and then that's when you can bust them. So right here, my opponent, as soon as I see him use somebody different, that's when I switch my play up. Right now he's on that linebacker. I'm gonna give him that same motion. He's running to that right, and we're gonna throw it a check down. Once again, I'm gonna keep doing it. If you give it to me, I'm gonna keep doing it. This is how you should be playing Madden 20 all year, and this is how you should be preparing for Madden 21. Now, like I said, I'm doing that same motion, and this time he clicked off to the cornerback, so I didn't have to worry about that enforcer or the guy with the supernatural abilities in the middle of the field, and I was able to sneak in a run. Now, even down 17-0, my opponent wants to run the ball. That is what the 2-4-5 odd is so good at. You can see me running the cover 4 drop. A lot of people use the 3-4 odd. The 2-4-5 odd is going to make it so it's harder to get to the edges, so you have more time to be able to let your user get there to make a play. So right here, he's motioning that running back, and then he's trying to set up a playmaker. We are all over it. That's when you can send them fast guys, because you can put them strong safeties at middle linebackers, or you can just send that sneaky blitz all blitz off the edge right there, looking like the 1-4-6. So here we are, 3rd and goal. Now he's being aggressive. He's in like a goal line defense. He's trying to use that cornerback by himself. He follows that route, and now we got a quick dot to the outside right there. In the Super Bowl, undefeated season, y'all. Number one defense in Madden 20, 23-0, man. If y'all enjoyed it, I gave y'all as much of a detailed breakdown that I could. The rest is gonna be on my Patreon, 2-4-5-I. It can lock down everything. It can be bunch, it can be small formations, running formations. The only key is if they coming out in the strong closes, the I form closes, and you wanna run this 2-4-5-I, make sure you put your safeties in spies. Let's go.